Hello, everyone, and welcome to the latest edition of the HCAM Insider. On Friday, May 29th at 8 p.m., Trevor Nelson joins the hosts of Hopkinton Coffee Break to discuss tick prevention around the home.
There's a lot of kind of garden remedies that have been used for, you know, hundreds of years, and a lot of gardeners will plant rosemary and thyme in the garden to act as kind of natural repellents.
This week in sports, we have the softball versus Holliston game airing on Saturday, May 30th at 6 p.m. On Monday, June 1st at 7 p.m., Susan Bailey shares stories of life with her daughter on a new Wake Up and Smell the Poetry.
Mother, come here, now. Oh, Amy, please, I'm busy. I'll be there in a minute. No, now. Redbird will fly away. Come now. I hurried to see Redbird. What kind of silly person would think it reasonable to miss a cardinal in the snow?
On a new Physician Focus at 8:30 p.m., learn about what families and caregivers should consider when a loved one has Alzheimer's.
There are resources out in the community. It's often can be helpful if you have a family member with dementia to reach out either to your local area agency on aging. Mm-hmm.
On Tuesday, June 2nd at 6:30 p.m., the Board of Selectmen meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On a new HCAM News Focus on Wednesday, June 3rd at 11 a.m., relive all of the festivities that took place on Memorial Day as Hopkinton honors those who served our country. At 12:30 p.m., author William Martin gives a presentation on Abraham Lincoln and his role in the Civil War in The Lincoln Letter. Would you like to be added to the HCAM Insider newsletter mailing list? If so, all you have to do is send me an email at courtney@hcam.tv.